The golf club in my hands is from Mizuno and it's the MP5. And I don't really think there can be much argument in that it looks fantastic. Certainly from this back view, it's got that chrome finish, it's got the Mizuno logo, it's very clean, it's very crisp, and it looks fantastic. The feel off the club face is also great, and that's due to the Mizuno forging process. They use this grain flow forging, and that means that there's far less imperfections through the golf club, and that improves the feel. So it looks great and it feels great. If we look at the design, Mizuno call this a channel back. And what that really means is they've left enough mass in behind the hitting area, but when you take this golf club and look at it close, you'll see that there's almost like a channel that runs across. It moves a little bit of weight more towards the top edge, and that really means that whilst it feels like a full blade, Mizuno say it still offers you a little bit of forgiveness if you do start to stray away from the middle. So those are things that I really like. Now, we've also tested today the JPX 900 Tour, and what we found in our testing that with this MP5, I certainly lost a couple of miles an hour ball speed, and that translated to a little bit of a loss in distance as well. So for some of you out there, this full bladed club might look better in your golf bag, it may look better down in behind the ball, but we need to, you know, be aware that it's not going to be the longest golf clubs out there. It might cost you a few yards relative to some of the other ones we've tested, but it's your decision to make. It looks fantastic, it's a full bladed club. We almost have to make that decision, what do we want from a golf club? If you look for something which gives you more ball speed, this might not be the one. But if you are after a very classic looking, classic feeling bladed type iron, this MP5 will certainly be one to take a look at.